Thank you very much for joining us, Storm Watch 9 Weather on the Web. Unofficial start to the summer season underway as we go through this Memorial Day weekend. It starts off very chilly, but ends up nice and warm, and then even warmer beyond that. So a chilly start again for tonight. We're going to see the temperatures tumbling quite a bit, with the freeze likely in many areas north and west of the Lakes region. And temperatures could get down near 32 or 33 in many other spots northwest of Manchester if the winds go light enough. And there we could see some frost. After that, a bright, breezy Saturday. Temperatures still running below the average. And then mostly dry and warmer as we go into Sunday and Memorial Day. There is a chance of a couple of showers late on Monday. But right now, a good part of the day looks to be rain-free. Short term, winds are out of the northwest, really drying us out. Any scattered shower that's moving through with an upper level disturbance, mostly in the northern half of the state, will dry up with clearing skies statewide late evening and overnight tonight. Now that will set the stage for lots of sunshine statewide for your Saturday and even on Sunday, despite a few clouds and a slight chance of a shower hitting the north country. It will be dry and sunny elsewhere. And by then, the winds that'll be out of the northwest tomorrow turn around to the southwest, and that drives in some warmer air starting on Sunday. But not warm tonight. 20s north, 30s elsewhere. Again, that chance of a little bit of frost in some of the sheltered valleys, Concord north and west. And if we get down near 32, 33 degrees, again, that's where we could see a little bit of frost. Certainly below that in the Great North Woods, where we'll dip into the 20s. Speaking of the North Country, highs in the upper 50s tomorrow, 60s elsewhere. But then jumping ahead to Sunday and even Memorial Day, it gets even warmer. Notice where the temperatures go, right around 80 in a good part of southern New Hampshire Sunday and on Memorial Day. Most of the holiday looks to be dry, but again, there is a chance of an afternoon shower, better chance of a scattered shower or thunderstorm anywhere in New Hampshire Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday. The feel of summer in the air with highs generally in the mid, maybe even upper 80s, humidity to boot. Yeah, summer, the feel of it anyway, is coming back.